heard about the term silver economy? It refers to the products and services aimed at the elderly. Of late, a lot has been covered in the ambit, ranging from financial solutions, transport, food, internet and leisure. Read all about this booming segment and its potential in our latest issue. Our Cow Story looks at how and why India is one of the major victims of cyber crimes. As cyber attacks sponsored by rival states like China on critical infrastructure sectors have become a serious threat to India's national security, The Week explains how the country is beefing up its defense and fight back mechanisms. We also have a story on how Shiromani Akali Dal is making a vigorous attempt to recover lost ground in Punjab ahead of the assembly elections by projecting itself as more of a secular party. Check out our coverage of the Akali's strategy this year. Finally, in At Leisure, read about the Delhi Art Gallery's latest attempt to bring out the rarest finds in Indian art shown in the country for the very first time. That was A Week in 60 Seconds.